Yo guys, what is going on? Random Ubu here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. In yesterday's video, guys, started playing this game, guys, 16 Dies. Okay, so I explored that one, which I did do a video on, but it kept crashing. My Minecraft did, because Minecraft sucks. So what I'll do, guys, is I'll add that in little bits of clips while, like, I'm doing this bit here and before I get over there. Okay guys, so I'm over here now. I'm stuck in a friggin' spider's web. Hello, I Okay, never mind, I'm out. Okay, yeah, so I'm over here now, guys. As you can tell, this isn't the main map here. The other one's over there, and I've seen a name tag over there as well. I think there might be another mod. Not mod, what are they called? What are they freaking called? Villagers. Yeah, I think there might be another villager, so that's good news if it is. See him right there? Oh, there's two. Oh, three. Hopefully they're not just some sort of friggin' mob. So let's get over here. No, please. The amount of times I did that yesterday. Friggin' hell. So not used to, like, all these buttons. I'm so used to just, like, the controller, and it's so much easier on the controller. Now I gotta use all these buttons just to do these all these little things, and it's so hard work. My hand is killing me from playing, like, PC all the time now. Okay, so I gotta get my blocks back out. Oh crap. Oh, no. That was close. Okay. I've seen a name tag here somewhere. Hoping and praying that they're not friggin' mods. Mobs, not mods. There's a lot. I think I'm gonna have to just dig down. There's a lot, and I mean a lot of spiders, but I'm kinda guessing there's a spider around here somewhere. I'm not too sure where though. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to just go down right here. Hit me up, bro. Oh, oh my god. Okay, let's go down. Let's go on an adventure this place. See, I see name tags. Pete the Frog? Oh, what the freaking hell is he? Yo, Pete, mate. What? Peepee, mate. What the freaking hell are you? Peepee. Hello, Peepee the Frog. Hi.
How are you?
I'm not gonna come down there with you, I just wanna kill you first. There we go. I killed Peepee the Frog. Oh, right, okay, there's a mob spawner right there. I hear a lot of chickens. Problem with chickens. Die! Ha! Oh, look at that, he dropped something. Drop armor. Okay. Oh, and he dropped a head. He dropped a freaking head, guys. Oh, I've put the head. So, let's have a look in here. Die. Yes, we have more die. Three dies, guys. We're going good in this game. Like, seriously good. Is that diamond? Got. Here we go again with the achievement, guys. I'm so good at these achievements. If you haven't watched the first episode, guys, go watch it, because you'd understand how freaking good I am at achievement. Okay, so that's this world done. I have the die, so I don't really need to venture anymore in this world. Let's go to the next. Oh, why do I always do this? Guys, I was just walking back across, like, the platform to get from, like, over there, the map that I was just on, to the one with my friend on, Lynch, and I seen this, and I came under here, and guess what? It's a diamond helmet, guys. There's a diamond helmet under here, okay? There's a load of sugar, which I don't need. There's a wooden sword. I don't need that because I have thing. I don't need bone meat, but yeah, we have a diamond friggin' helmet now. So let's just put... Oh, my frog head, though. No, I don't want to get rid of my frogged just for a diamond helmet. Oh well. Yeah, so that's cool. Guys, I was just finished editing this video and then I realized that I never finished never done the outro. So guys, I hope you liked this video. Next video I will be exploring the next world. I'm gonna do each world in each series so that I'm not gonna be doing like loads of worlds in one, and so the videos aren't so long. As you can see right now, the video is only about 5 minutes long, about 4 minutes and 59 seconds, so basically 5 minutes long, which is a decent kind of rate for this kind of video. So yeah, I hope you like this video, guys. Let me know what you think. Smash that like button if you like it as well, guys, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button, because the subscribe button means the lot. So yeah, guys, I'll see you all soon. Love y'all.